Hello there, guys. How's it going? And today you join us, me and Adam here, and a bunch of other folk as well, on the John Muir Way 30-mile walk for 10 hours. And yeah, apparently there's a deer over here.
Where?
There's a deer.
The deers are popping.
Where?
Where?
There. Anyway, can't see the deer, but yeah, 10 hour walk, 30 miles. Let's stop for our lunch in between, and yeah, that is the agenda of today.
Grab your coat, don't forget your hat, and leave your worries, leave them on the doorstep. Life's sweet, just direct your feet to the sunny, sunny side of the street. Hop by the doodle dad.
Up the steps. Oh.
You know the happy tune is your step. Life's all right if you dig that beat on the sunny, sunny side of the street. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat.
This is damn cool. How much longer?
How much longer? I would say an hour and a half. Down a quarter.
Till halfway.
Lunch, coffee, put your feet up, change your socks.
We're sneaking up on some deer. I am the tiger. Holy crap. It's like Hogwarts.
Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Just direct your feet if you dig that beat. Dig that beat.
To Zanzibar. Yeah.
Good one.
Earned it.
I'll see you.
What's that
for me? Hey,
there's Graham, the elusive Graham. He's never in pictures. All about that thud, yo.
I feel my heart.
All about that thud.
I feel my heart.
quick sock change. Now we're on the way back. Got blisters on my feet, but it's just the way it is. One blister on my toe. I did. We competed.
The dunes.
Give it more of a push because you're going too slow. Quite a cool little house.
Into the distance, those two tiny little specks is where we're going. Pretty, pretty long way.
We made it to the other side of the chimney pots. And there are the cars up there. We're finally finished. Yes. 30 miles, 10 hours, 100 blisters, sore feet, my legs know a new kind of pain. But this might be the last training walk that I do before the final thing. Purely because of the leg, no. Just because of exams and stuff. But yeah, I will see you in another vlog sometime soon.
Bye!
Oh, that hurt so much.